Pepperdine's Hall of Fame represents a rich legacy of champions that, without hubris or bravado, quietly reminds Pepperdine's athletes of today that honest hard work and dedication in any field will result in success, will be honored, can ensure a place in history, and can serve as a reminder to the next generation to never, ever give up on their hopes and dreams. Since Pepperdine's first foray into athletics in 1938, our athletes have achieved the status of all-conference, all-region, and all-American. They have won NCAA championships, been crowned all-conference player of the year, national player of the year, and they have represented their nations at the Olympic Games. Some have also gone on to the professional realms of sport to be part of events such as Wimbledon and organizations such as Major League Baseball and the NBA. Pepperdine would like to thank all of these athletes for their amazing accomplishments, their undying devotion, and for helping to provide a brilliant legacy that can only serve as a source of inspiration for future generations. And though many of you humbly shrug off the accolades and praise, you are heroes, and you will be remembered.